Hey, I'm Omar. I'm a software engineer at Glean. I wanted to show you how I work with Glean. So this week I'm on call and I'm running into some issues while deploying some operations, and I ran into some opaque bug. So I pasted it here. So it looks like there's something going on with validation, but I don't really know what all of this mumbo jumbo is. So I'm going to paste it in Glean and I'm going to say, can you help me solve this? So what Glean will do in the background is act as the work assistant, and it's going to figure out what it should search for. It'll read all the document that it needs to, and it'll synthesize an answer for me. So here it looks like I have a couple of concrete steps. I can run this key tool command, and it'll just make sure that things look valid. There's a couple of other particular steps I can do within the pipelines, a couple of different solutions here. But maybe I'm not quite sure which one of these I should take, or I just want to double check with a human. So I can say, who can I ask for follow-up questions? If we go back, it looks like Glean does have some citations for these things if I wanted to go in and see these docs. But in this case, we just want to find the person that we can ask. So here we have a list of people because it's a complicated issue. So there's many parts of the stack that it touches, and I can choose the particular person that is most relevant for this and go ahead and ask them. Yeah, and there you have it. And that's how I work with Glean today.